everybody, welcome back to my channel and another Meet the Bags video. Today, I'm happy to introduce you to the companion carpet bag. Let me show you some of the amazing features about this bag. So first off, it's a great one. This is actually made in an upholstery fabric, which I have here. It has a front magnetic pocket. Look at the shape on the sides of this. That's the back. This one I've chosen to do in rounded handles or rolled handles. It will usually come in a flat type handle, but if you wanted a rolled handle, you can always request that. Now, one thing that's great about this is it is a frame closure. So look how square that opens out. This is the small size. This does come in two sizes. There's a small and a large. It has a slip pocket and a decorative zipper pocket. And I swear, this one just reminds me of a mini Mary Poppins type bag. The large one definitely would be like a Mary Poppins type bag. I just love it. This definitely will not be the last one I make. So if you are one of my clients and you would like to order one of these in your choices of fabrics, faux leathers, hardware, etc., you know what to do. All my information is down below in the description. And if you're part of my Bagmakers community, there is a tutorial on this one. It will be released at the end, depending when you're watching this, at the end of January 2023, as this is the bag we are making in our January Thursdays sew along classes for all the Thursdays in January. So once those classes are over, this will be released to the public side of the channel. If you can't wait and you want a sneak peek, there's a couple different options to be able to see this tutorial beforehand. If you take a peek, I'll link that all down below. Or if you want to join one of the classes, you can definitely do that. It's a month-to-month thing, so you can decide if you would like to join. Otherwise, it will be released at the last Thursday of January to everybody to enjoy this bag. Anyways, until the next one, I'll see you guys later. Bye!